Looks like we're just about ready to get started. Minor League Tag Pro Week 1 of the new season. Bottle Otters, Tag City Monsters. A lot of moon base coming your way. And we've already launched. Wow. So we'll get the Birdland cooking. And we will. Get things going. Monsters in blue, Tag City Monsters. We've got the Bottle Otters in red. That's not amazing. But considering OBS was just using like 40% of my CPU, it's going down a bit, so hopefully that's a good sign. Trickster getting out by Titan there, but Jarvis sitting on that boost gets the snipe. And both teams going to be reset. As Pups are going to come up here in 5. If Spheroid wins this tag pro against 3, yeah, that's not going to happen. Titan going flag pro. What do you got? No. Can't get by Jukester. Titan going flag pro again. Tag pro runs out. See if Spheroid can get a little space here. Has some space. Titan doesn't do a lot on that block. Spheroid straight into some balls. Spheroid. Looking back door, there's nothing there. No kissing in minors as well. Titan coming in making the big play to stop what would have been the first cap of the game, but Jukester still in that rolling bomb. Jarvis's. Oh! Jarvis gets him right as that rolling bomb rolls and runs out. But Tag City Monster is definitely threatening, definitely getting a few more chances in the early going. Stats looking about even. Up sweep for the Bottle Otters. Titan looking for a way in. Can't do anything with that. Johobo just running back with that rolling bomb and defusing it. And there's the first cap of the game. Tag City Monsters taking the early lead. Not that early anymore. But a long way to go in this one. And the stats still looking pretty even. And you would definitely say that the Tag City Monsters have done a little bit more and threatened a bit more. Here's not a chance the other way. It's gonna run out. Titan has to back out. Titan He's got to stay alive. Doesn't. OD God, last line of defense in the front. And he gets out. Nice bomb there. Titan doing just enough to stay alive. Next round of pups gonna come up. Titan just sitting, inching into that boost lane. Jarvis being careful about snipers around Spheroids. Takes care of the one. Spheroid getting around Jukester there on that Juke Juice. Nice move. Still alive. Gets around Jukester again. Can't find the angle to get the cap. And Titan gets nothing off a re-grab. Titan is going to get this one, though, as pups come up. So we're tied up at one. Tag Pro's kissing. About 5 seconds left on those. Edge is sitting on the flag. Reset for the Otters, who have now had a little bit more time with the flag in their base as opposed to the monsters. Still pretty even. Exity Monsters taking the lead there. Well worked, Cap. So now Otter's down again. Gotta find something. Spheroid, nice move. Looks like the FCs were thinking about kissing, but you can't do that. Ooh, Spheroid almost getting the kill on that gate. They have to track down Ed. Oh! Here comes Jukester. Can get the capsize because no kissing. Doesn't matter. Holds long enough. Great play by Jukester. It's almost like... feels like mini Mars balls. The flag carriers bouncing off the... buff, bouncing off of each other. Jarvis threatening, but can't go anywhere. Ed gets him. Spheroid with that rolling bomb, though, and that's what the Otters would have preferred anyway, but a great defusal by Sunballs in base, and that rolling bomb goes nowhere. OD God can't get to the boost. Sunballs reads it well. Titan Blue, gotta use this Juke Juice. Can't find a way to turn the corner. 90 seconds to go. Your Spheroid could be past two here. Head with the angle. And now it's four in base. Spheroid. 2v3 in base. Spheroid staying alive. But not making any meaningful progress. Now perhaps a chance. So pups come up. Big Tag Pro up top. That's gonna go to Jarvis. It's returned for Cap. Really for both teams. as the lag really starts kicking in, eh? There's the snipe on Udi God. thinking about going back door, doesn't even really bother bringing it in. That's going to be a win for Jukester on that tag pro, but Odie God has a Juke Juice as a consolation. And Jukester leading Ed into the corner there, but they weren't able to take advantage right away. Now they'll get the cap. Maybe! Oh, just in time. One frame to spare on that. And it's going to escalate into a little bit of a chain, so Tag City Monster is now up 3-0. Two caps in 5 seconds. Odie God looking to get on the board for the Otters. 6 minutes to go. They came back twice in game one. But a bit of a climb to do that again in game two. Another roller on the flag for the Monsters. Ooh, this time Titan does get the steal on the flag there at the last second. Can he turn down anything? No. Here's Ed, gonna be towards the flag tile. Spearard staying alive. And getting the cap. And yeah, here comes Odie God. Potential 2v2 in base. By Spearoid blocking into the FC. Little crossed wires there. Jarvis doing the AFK strats, not really working out. Some balls gets him, and the 3-cap lead is restored. Spearoid, nice move to get out of base. Just avoiding Jukester. Everybody ahead again for the Monsters. They've been very good so far tonight at just getting to the other base, getting there. Getting bodies in front, prevent capping opportunities. Otters not as much. And that's the primary reason I'd say why it's 5-1 in this game too. Odie God just sitting on that gate there. Easy return for Ed. That one not quite as Okay. Well, both teams have said, I don't know, in the whole thing. There we go, there's a launch. Let's do launch. A lot of refreshing from everyone. Why are there only two otters in? What's going on? This is the tag bro we know and love. We're gonna try it again. Titan appears to be caught in a revolving door. I mean, look at this. Look at the group chat here. It's just refreshing over and over again. What's going on? We don't know. We just don't know. There we go. Maybe now it'll work. Or maybe not. We'll see. I think we have four balls on every team. I think we're going. Texity Monster is back in blue. Bottle Otter's back in red. And unlike the last couple games, which have been a little cagier, it feels like, to start, this one's jumping right in. Chances really on both ends. Not good chances, but chances nonetheless on both ends. Titan? Interesting. There have been choices, maybe, by both of these teams tonight. I'm not saying they're good choices, I'm not saying they're bad choices, but choices have been made. I think both of these teams, at least to an extent, are pretty high mechanic, but a little more questionable on the decision-making side, which can certainly make for some interesting games. And if you're listening to me on one of these teams and watching back, and you're like, hey, that's not fair, then you should make better decisions. Jukester has got to survive a while here. He doesn't. So we're tied back up at one. Ed, yeah, I don't know if we call that a Catbuke. It was close. I think we're probably calling that a Catbuke. Especially after what I was just saying, it feels like we deserve some Catbukes in this series. How about a Cat, though? Oh, nearly. I mean, you can't really get a capsize. It wasn't that close, but nice play by Ed to bounce around that wall. Get there to get that tag, bro. Titan just getting a kill while he can because he knew that other tag pro was right on his tail. Time Jukester winning that battle of the no kiss. Titan had the straight in and then he tried it and he didn't anymore. Was a return on the flag tile. That was real close. Next round of pups come up as we are halfway through. Oh, Ed winning that one down low. Well worked pup win. Here comes Titan. No. Oh, good moves by Jarvis to get the grab going out of base. Oh, needed that boost. Titan has. Well, he's surviving for now. I get the return. Spiroid, nice moves to get out. Spiroid still looking for a way in. He's gonna get backed under those spikes there. Ed reading Jarvis like a book on that grab. And doing the same for Titan there. Getting the solo. Two juke juices for the bottle otters. They're down one. Looking to recreate what they did in game one. Here's a chance. Oh, that was almost a very clever play by OD God, but couldn't quite get the finish. Good OD by Titan there, staying right with the FC. Spheroid, not quite. Grab's getting a touch desperate in the sense that we're getting some solo grabs, but this case Titan gets out and gets the Equalizer. So, you know, forget the desperation. It's all tied up. Titan can't slip by Ed. He picks up a Juke Juice along the way. Jarvis has a roller. Hits a Diffuse on that. Oh, and miscommunication of Titan there. Big old cartoon bonk noise. I should really get a Discord soundboard going in my server. I keep meaning to do that. Monsters take the lead back through Jukester. So, as in game one, just a lot of back and forth. Tagpro going to either team here. And almost looks like 4-0 there for Otters. Interesting strat. Now everybody running back towards... Now OD God needed to do a better job staying alive, I'd say. But here comes Titan, past three. They've got to block Ed out of the way. They do, and we're tied up. Jarvis trying to pin Jukester in the corner there. Can't do it. Now here comes Jukester, gets gated by OD God. Spheroid, 65 seconds to go. Spheroid's going to get out, but four balls in front. Last round of pups coming up. OD God going to hunt for that one rather than go for the open grab. He is going to get the Juke Juice and a rolling bomb for Spheroid. Bottle Otter is doing very well on pups this game, picking up 13 of them, and that tag pro count is wrong. Not registering the red tag for us for whatever reason. Here comes Spheroid with the rolling bomb. Knocks some balls out of the way, but Jukester comes in at the last second. Just with... had to have been the last frame. Looked like a great opportunity for Otters. And now it's going to come back to bite them the other way. Tag City Monster is taking the lead with 10 seconds to go. Here comes Jarvis. That boost isn't spawning up top. It's all going to come down to Spheroid here. He's going to bomb up north. Gotta hit this slingshot. Coming back door. I don't think he was going to have it anyway. Ran out of time. And the Tag Pro Monsters take their second in a row. Or Tag City Monsters take their second in a row. Right as the music stops. Let's get that scoreline updated, and then I'll go turn the music back on. Again, reminding myself to hydrate. We've got ours in the chat. We've got a launch. We've got an oak. We've got vroom vroom. We've got no sound though, apparently. Still no sound. Well, let me get the refresh in. It's been a while since I've dealt with that one. Please hold on as I attempt to figure out the standings that I'm doing. Whoa! There we go. Alright, otters are blue. There we go. We got it figured out. Just in time for the first FUP round. One either way. It's only been 90 seconds. Monsters have already been out more than half the game. Titan, nice move. Oh, the gates are gonna open, but Ed comes in at the last second. Doing just enough to prevent that. Spheroid trying to get that boost, doesn't get it. Picks it up on the rebounds. And Ed is going to bring in cap number one. I think that is, every game so far, I think the Tech City Monsters have gotten in front. And actually, I'm not sure the Otters have led outside of their overtime win, which wouldn't really count as a lead because they only led once time had stopped. They might be cooking on 0 minutes of lead time right now, I think. That's not to say they've been completely blown out. They've definitely had their chances, but... Oh, here comes OD God. One to beat. Oh, Spheroid missing that block on some balls. Went for the pup instead. They might still be able to make something happen here. They have a tag pro, but OD or Jukester getting a big snipe on OD God. Titan with the grab of the tag pro, don't love that. Ed patient. Doesn't even need to take that snipe, instead can use that to boost and grab. Yeah, I think that was just a mismanaged pup round for the Otters. They definitely should have had a cap out of that somewhere along the line. Here comes Titan, past three, but no more. Jarvis getting out, squeezing through there, not bad. Next round of pups. Otters again in good shape for these. Oh, but a big win up top for the monsters on that tag pro. Spearhead's gonna have a rolling bomb for 12 more seconds though. Or until he needs to use it. Oh, big double kill. Jukester, Spheroid staying alive. OD God, Tag Pro runs out. Ed now up to 40 seconds of hold. Finally gets shut down after 45. And now Chance. Great holding, though. And Otter stay scoreless. Halfway through this one, just the one cap in it so far. And two big pup wins for the Monsters. They might have a chance to steal a cap here, but now Odegaard has got to stay alive, and he can't do it. Jukester is going to bring in cap number two. Shout out my chair rubbing into my desk. I'm going to try to avoid doing that too much. Jarvis needs to hit this snipe now. Does. Good snipe by Jarvis. Good boost by Titan, but two rolling bombs to contend with in base. Always going to be tough to cap out of that. Spheroid gets red. Odegaard has to make a play. Has to make a huge play. Miss stays alive long enough. And now here comes Jarvis. Good bomb. Jukester has got to stay alive. And does. There's Jukester helping Ed get the return. Jukester close to 30 seconds hold on this one. I went straight into the spike. You hate to see that. You hate to see that. That's a big old cat puke right there. Two tag pros for the Otters. This is their best chance from a power-up standpoint that they've had in quite a while. One down. Jukester? No. Oh, everybody getting knocked back in base. That's going to be one for the Otters. They've still got to come up with a second. Tag pros are out. Titan not quite getting the bounce off the wall he wanted. Odegaard abandons the pup, goes for the grab, misses the grab, goes for the grab again. Oh, and this could be a cap, and should be a cap now. It's going to be the equalizer, and they managed to split the tag pro too. So, Bottle Otters tie it back up once again. Third game out of four where they get a late equalizer. But the question now, how will it end? They conceded another late cap in Game 3 to lose in regulation, but they won in overtime in Game 1. Jarvis holding here. Staying alive, just brushing by Jukester. And then bomb straight into Jukester. 70 seconds left in this one, tied at 2. Big pup round coming up, a tag pro and rolling bomb out. Both coming up at the same time. See how these teams manage those. Nobody going for that rolling bomb. Everybody piling up for that tag pro. Ed picks up the rolling bomb. Titan's going to want to find Spheroid here or get something set up with Jarvis. Oh, interesting spike there. Ed picks up the rolling bomb. Wanted to get that in the hands of the roller. Although the no kiss does... The roller's nice, but the no kiss does nerf it a tad. Odegaard staying alive. But the Monsters are out regardless. 5 seconds to go. Titan up top. And we're going to have clean resets to start. Clean new grabs, I should say, to start overtime. Second overtime of the series. OD God not quite able to get around that block in time. Was always going to be a tall ask. Tag Pro for Ed. Juke Juice for Spheroid. And he's just doing his best to stay alive there. Has no concern about heading for base. Just wants to stay alive until his teammates can catch up. Oh, split back the other way. But OD God comes in time. Jarvis Landry now gets by Jukester. There's the return, and the Bottle Otters have their second overtime win. Wow, wow, wow. Quite a finish to that one. It's their second 2-2 overtime win, even. And yet, despite that, the Tag City Monsters have now technically clinched a winning series. And if the Bottle Otters manage to win Game 5, we will have that rare situation of a team winning more games but losing the series. Get that line score updated. Just waiting to start the last game of the day. And there we go. Game 2 on Oak, Game 5 in the series. Quick grabs from both teams. Otters in red, Monsters in blue for this one. Good work by Jukester. Sets up a good handoff. All four balls ahead for the Otters. First round of pups, both going the way of the Tag City Monsters. Look at those possession stats so far. Only 2% of the game, Otters have had the flag and the Monsters haven't. Jupiter wanted that kiss, but you can't kiss. Titan nowhere to go. Sunball's not able to get the boost in though in time. Rolling Bomb, two of them for the Monsters. Second Rolling Bomb, 3 seconds left on it. Diffused, but didn't do a whole lot. Did slow down OD, got a bit. Like, it really affected the outcome, though. Still scoreless, 3 minutes into this one. A lot of spinning balls there in base. Monsters couldn't take advantage. A couple of juices come out. Otters finally have their first pup of the game. And a little extra possession time now. Still got a lot of work to do to catch up in that area, but the game is still scoreless. Great move by Titan, but Jukester comes in with that snipe. That was, I think, gonna be a cap if he didn't hit that. Here comes Jarvis. Oh, big block by Spearoid. Excellent work. And I think this is the first lead of the series for the Otters. Jarvis Landry with the name extending beyond what I anticipated on the cap leaderboard. OD God can't get the bounce off Jukester. Oh, Jukester! Oh, Spearoid just at the last second tracks him down. Now here's Spheroid. And gets the cap with a frame to spare. Oh my, timed that boost perfectly. Helpa telling me to stretch, thank you. Good reminder, I definitely need to after working out today. So 2-grab lead for the Otters now. I know they haven't had a 2-grab lead at any point in this series. And they are that much closer to completing the rare winning and losing series. Oh, the OD got almost opened up that lane. The Monster's back to threatening again. The stats do not say this is a 2-0 game for the Otters, but they've taken their chances so far. God, pushing it in hard. Oh, goodness, phrasing on that, eh? They want this third cap. Titan finally going over to regrab. Spirit gets a little space thanks to that spike by Ed. And he'll be past 3 if Titan can hit this. Thought about maybe trying some sort of combos. Jarvis can't get that either, but Odigata is going to be able to clean up and get re-grab. Ed and... Ed gets the tag pro, rolling bomb for monsters as well. They're definitely controlling pups in this one, but haven't been able to yield a cap yet. Jarvis wants that backward snipe. He's been going for him all night and has hit certainly his fair share, but not that one. But able to get that contained back. Juicer, huge snipe. That was going to be a cap. Here comes Titan. Spearoid can't get to the flag before Juicer does. And now Titan's got to stay alive with that tag pro lurking. Spearoid's going to grab. He's got to stay alive. Decides to walk it out. And is going to be able to get down to that boost. And can't tuck it in yet. Staying alive. Doesn't get capsized. Spiro, no. Jukester's there this time. 2.5 minutes to go. Monstars looking for their first cap of game 5. Odigod has the bomb, but didn't quite get the angle right on it. Titan. It's pushed back in base. Penultimate round of pups here. Tag pro up top is gonna go to Jukester. Rolling bomb uncontested for Spheroid down low. Titan a little late on that boost. Spheroid is going to use that rolling bomb to get out. Almost gets sniped by Jukester. Oh, that's going to be a cap, though. So, Tag City Monsters needed that. They pull within one. Monsters, last minute to go. Monsters need one to force our third overtime of the night. Rolling bomb for either team in this last round of pups. Titan's gonna get a clean grab off of it. Both FCs out clean. But it's Titan staying alive longer, getting to the flag tile, and getting a huge insurance cap for the Otters. That is about gonna do it. So the Otters win game 5. They win 3 of the 5 games of the series, but come away with fewer points than the Tag City Monsters. Did you win the series? Well, yes and no. Let's take a look at that line score one more time. 2 overtime wins for the Otters. They get their first regulation win at the end there. And now we're going to find somebody to raid, if anybody's still going. I'll send you all to Waterweald. All games just ended. Well, it's Waterweald's problem at this point. GG's.